All right, so we're going to play a little game, guys. Who knows me better? Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
All right, the first question is, who is my celeb crush?
I'm just going to guess on this one.
Yep. Don't you peek at me either.
Cool.
I'll get you, Whitney.
I'm not peeking.
No, I was talking to Whitney. I don't know how to spell her name.
I'm not peeking.
Oh, I didn't write it very big, but hopefully you can read
okay.
it.
Okay. Where'd you put it?
Okay, hold on. So I'm going to say it first, right?
Yep.
So this was tough for me, but there's a few. But if I had to pick one off the top of my head, it would be Jessica Biel.
Oh.
We both got it wrong.
Angelina.
Oh. You even said it in an interview once,
but,
Megan Fox.
But hold on, Megan Fox was another one, and then Angelina Jolie would be another one.
So technically, we're both right.
No,
right.
But it's
we're
a
right.
celeb
we're
crush.
Both, we're both right.
Carlos Penavega.
Okay, next.
Okay, next. Done. We're just going to get mad at him.
Yeah.
Question.
You were favorite.
This is not about you guys, okay?
Okay, let's
about us. Okay, question number two. What is my favorite fast food place and what do I order? My
so
favorite
easy.
Fast food place is, I love burgers, In-N-Out Burger.
Oh.
And I always order a double-double.
Oh. See, I did, okay, Wendy's and a burger. I got burger right.
Oh, but they got burgers.
I got In-N-Out, but plain, because you don't like it with anything on it.
Yeah, but it's a double-double, but plain.
Come
I'm going
on,
to give that one
burger.
To Lex.
Yeah, give
plain
it to Lex.
Burger.
I'm
going to
give it to Lex.
You've never told me that before.
Okay,
yes.
So 001. The third question is, what is my favorite TV show? Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Breaking Bad.
Woo! Big time.
Yeah.
Wow.
You said in the past.
Yeah, but
I feel like this was really good.
Breaking Bad.
I feel like this is
what
your favorite.
What if he was like, my favorite TV show is
Big Time Rush? I think that's something you would say.
No, it's
I need
not.
I to work on my writing.
It's,
it's okay.
Like, going
you
quickly.
Have 2 points.
Okay,
Whitney
two
has
I'm not even
zero.
Catch up right now.
I'm not even
can here we go.
Tie right now.
What is one of my secret hidden talents?
Secret hidden talent? Can I say it?
Nope.
Well, now I have to think about it because that's all I could think about.
Okay,
just
I got it.
Think of something that I can do that not many people can do.
I got it. Easy.
Okay, hold on.
Babe, all easy. I can think about.
Ready?
Okay, then just don't put anything. Wait. I've got to say, babe, do you want to write something or no?
Write something. Write something. Just write something.
Write something. Hold on. Secret hidden talent.
Okay. You have 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3.
Okay, I'm writing it
two,
down.
1. For me, I can pretty much fart on command.
Oh!
Ah! Look at that.
I said it word for word.
It's like last minute.
Yeah, but epic
fart
farter.
On command. I don't know.
Who do we give it to?
He said fart on command.
Both get it.
Awesome.
3-1.
Awesome.
What is this?
I got 1 point.
You do know me well.
She does. She knows you really well.
Okay.
In that regard, yeah, I guess.
If I wasn't in a boy band, what other profession would I want to try? All right, ladies and gentlemen. I would probably be like a mammal trainer, like working at SeaWorld with
dude.
Like the dolphins.
Dude,
bodybuilding,
hosting.
You know what I mean?
I said
wow.
hosting.
You guys don't know me at all.
At SeaWorld?
Can I ask this last one?
Wait, a trainer at SeaWorld?
Okay.
A trainer at SeaWorld?
Yeah, I would like
dude,
like Free Willy.
No, they ate the trainers. Yeah, you know that,
yeah.
right?
SeaWorld's going
like, they
down.
Eat the people.
How about,
next
how about
question!
Okay.
That's a horrible thing to do
okay,
after this. I'm just saying.
Last
okay,
question.
Last question. We're going to still reuse this.
Last question. Ready? Okay. Whoever gets this right, like this is a good point
okay.
right here. What like body part am I most proud of? Okay. I'm going to just say my face.
Really?
Is that a body part? Arms?
Shoulders.
Wow. That's what, I mean, thank you guys.
You always talk about your shoulders. I'm always like, put your shoulders down. You're like, it's because they're so big.
I don't say that.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, you do.
Cool. Thank you guys for tuning in. We're out of here.